Hey guys, what's up? My name's Tommy. Today I'm gonna teach you how to 3D print. Let's go do this. For this 3D print, we are going to design a body for this floor cleaning robot. What its function is it avoids walls and just gets all the crap off of my floors that I don't wanna have to sweep up. And drags it around, puts it in one spot or something like that. It's got a battery on the back. I modified two servo motors on the bottom. I took out the potentiometers and put in two resistors in each one. So now, instead of just rotating partially, they rotate all the way. This is just a power supply. What I did is I took this out of the little, I took it out of this, which is like a little external battery pack you can use to charge your iPhone with or your Android. And I put that on there as a power supply. And then I used arduino micro for the microcontroller. And here's just a regular servo, non-modified, so it turns like, I set it to turn 170 degrees back and forth. And it reads any objects around. But we're gonna 3D print a body for this. And I'm gonna teach you guys how to do it. We'll be right back.
anxious. How am I supposed to know you wanna be with me and not around him? Sometimes sitting on this rooftop thinking about you.